Very warm welcome to Must Know Topics. In this particular series, I'll be taking on various lecturate and GD topics which will be helpful in preparing for various competitive examinations, including Services Selection Board interviews. The topic that I'll be covering today will be sex education, and this will be the 49th lecturate of the series. I'll be covering this particular topic in three subdivisions, that is introduction part, why required, and solutions. Well, coming to the introduction, imparting sex education in schools of India has always been a debatable issue because the society is yet to become open-minded to talk on those matters publicly. It is also because the present generation have no courtesy to talk on these matters to their parents, as it is considered to be shameful. Well, coming to the part, why is it required? Well, imparting sex education to the younger generation is felt because of the alarming issues of increase of HIV carriers in India. There has been no cure to AIDS so far. This has also a wide range of symptoms, which includes diarrhea, weakness, severe weight loss, and host of some other diseases as well. And because of this alarming issue, it is very much important that sex education is imparted to the youth. Apart from that, the population of India is 130 crores, and the present generation of India needs to know about the contraceptive methods which can control the population in the near future to an extent, and that is why it is more important. Moreover, according to a study by World Health Organization, 1 in every 10 children is sexually abused. So this is a data of World Health Organization, according to which 1 out of every 10 children is sexually abused at young age, and this leads to trauma for years on the children. Well, coming to the solutions, it is important to change the subject to health education instead of sex education so that it can be discussed publicly. Moreover, a friendly atmosphere can be built up between parents and children at their growing age. The children can be taught about the untoward activities, and they should also be told to inform to their parents if it happens to them. It is important to change the mindsets of youth which involves in activities which are criminal. Moreover, imparting the health education, primarily called as sex education, at school level will make them mature. So I hope you have understood this topic. In case you like this video, do hit the like button and subscribe the channel. Thank you.